There can be no life without order. Good, evil, darkness, light. There must be balance in the universe. Such is the decree of the Charred Council, an ancient body charged by the Creator to preserve the very fabric of existence. But the balance has been broken. Even now, Earth smolders in ruin, fallen to the demon lords, and the Destroyer carves a new kingdom amongst his mighty chosen. Some say the Horseman War triggered the apocalypse, that he rode to Earth unbidden and doomed all of mankind. But what of the other Horsemen, fearless enforcers of the Council's will? What of fury, strife, and death? To know those names, you must first know another. Nephilim, cursed union of angel and demon. The Nephilim have countless realms preserved and burned them to ash. But four amongst them grew weary of the slaughter and feared their conquest would imperil the balance. And so a truce was made. The four would serve the Council in exchange for unimaginable power. Thus were the dreaded Horsemen formed. And the Riders' first task was to purge their own brethren from creation, to annihilate the Nephilim and destroy their souls. Let us now cast our gaze to one amongst the four. Not War, who lies chained at the Council's feet, professing his innocence, but one who would save his brother above all else. He has many names. Kinslayer, Executioner, Death. To bargain for War's freedom, Death swore that he would resurrect humanity. But he knew not how this might be done. And so Death rode forth into the icy Vale to find the Keeper of Secrets.
See it now in the first video because I don't have any control over when one video starts and the stops and then the next start. So if you want more of this content, leave a like, leave a comment down below, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell if you want to. And, yeah, so let's continue on here. What can I... How do I get over there? I'm gonna be going the wrong way.
This is no place for a horse.
Thank you. Maybe the crow? Raven or whatever it is. Let's see. Get up and move something out of my line of sight. There we go. So what happens if I jump down? Does it matter? On that side. Oh, okay. Let's try that. There we go. RB, okay. Probably didn't need to do that. I've never heard of this. I've probably heard of the name before, but I've never seen it in action or played it or anything, so this is the first time I'm experiencing the game. I know I won't get killed. There we go. Move towards a wall. Okay, let's... That didn't work. I assume it's all climbing. Let's see. There we go. That's pretty cool. Thank you. happen. Okay. Never mind. Let's pick that up, though. You can equip. Oh, okay, so press Y. That's a huge hammer. That didn't do anything. Probably was the wrong one. Thank you. I suppose go this way. And up there. There we go.
As I have seen.